Welcome to the Spring Valley Academy Strings Vespers this beautiful Sabbath evening. Glad you could all be out here and celebrate the progress. Our strings, which is one of our newest music programs here. So I'm looking forward to a great evening. Let's bow our heads for prayer before we begin. Dear Lord, thank you so much for the Sabbath you've given us, for the beauty of the nature, the beautiful sunshine, the warm weather. Now, as we close this special day of rest, thank you for the gifts and the talents of these young people here this evening. Thank you for the gift of music. May your spirit be with us as we celebrate the close of Sabbath. In your name, amen. At this time, I'd like to welcome Mr. Harley Vargas, our director for the evening. Let's give him a round of applause as he comes to the stage.
Thank you. The Beret from Sonata 2 by Johann Sebastian Bach is a lively and dance-like movement filled with intricate counterpoint and Baroque elegance. Bach's masterful writing shines through in this piece, showcasing his unparalleled skill in crafting intricate musical textures and engaging rhythms.
Concertino for four violins, number 2 by George Philip Telemann is a delightful showcase of Baroque music for multiple solo instruments. With its expressive adagio introduction leading into the energetic allegro movements and a solemn grave, this concertino highlights Telemann's mastery of polyphony and inventive musical ideas.
Thank you. The Gavotte by Scotson Clark is a charming dance piece characterized by its graceful and stylish melody. Its elegant composition captures the essence of the Baroque dance form, known for its zanity and rhythmic character, making it a delightful addition to any program.
The Moldau by Bedřich Smetana is a symphonic poem that vividly depicts the course of the Vltava River in Czechoslovakia. Though its sweeping melodies and evocative orchestration, Smetana paints a musical portrait of the river's journey from its humble beginnings to its majestic flow, capturing the essence of Czech landscape.
Thank you. Before Annalise proceeds to the next point, I have a surprise for some of the players, or for all of them would be a surprise. From this year, I'm going to start an award, and we have already two people that are going to be granted with that. So the first one is a certificate of recognition plus a trophy presented to Sarah Claire for outstanding excellence as a violin performer at the SBA The String Project and the SBA department in general. Your talent, dedication, and artistry have captivated audiences and inspired many. Congratulations on your well-deserved recognition. And this is given today, April 27, 2024. The next one is the Director's Award for Orchestra. We don't have an orchestra per se, but we have an ensemble. However, there is the John Philip Sousa Foundation. They have different awards in the nation with music departments. We grant awards from this organization, as it is the John Philip Sousa that Mr. Huff gives every year to the best member of the band, and the National Choral Award that Ms. Doria gives every year to the best chorister. And for this one, there are two categories, and since we don't have an orchestra, we have only the Director's Award for Orchestra. But if we would have an orchestra, it would be the National Orchestra Award for the best student. But this is shared with middle schoolers, and this is the one that we're going to give tonight because of that. And this is the most important one of the night, and it's presented to Aidan Barber in recognition of your exceptional leadership, dedication, discipline, and commitment to our ensemble, the SBA String Project, and the SBA Music Department in general. We proudly award you this Director Awards for Orchestra. Congratulations, Aidan. Aidan, this is the first that you receive. And we're going to be doing this first time. Let me put it like this. So Aidan, in 2024, is going to be his name there. And we're glad. And let's give him another applause here. And in Sarah, of course, congratulations for both of you guys.
This selection includes with two captivating pieces by Alexander Borodin. The Nocturne features a lyrical and dreamy melody, while the Polovichian Dance exudes energy and rhythmic vitality, showcasing Borodin's rich harmonies and colorful orchestrations.
Thank you.
All right. Number one, you guys are sounding fantastic. And you look amazing. You are motivating me to rewrite the school dress code policy for next year just because this looks really sharp. You guys don't mind bow ties for all year, right? Okay. As with all of our music concerts, number one, we are incredibly blessed. Blessed by a very strong and supportive community. And so, again, we would love to take an offering to help support our different music programs, specifically our strings here this evening. So this evening, we are a fairly small and spread out group, so I don't want to interrupt while they're playing and distract from them, so we're going to do it a little differently. I will just be standing at the door and be giving you the evil look so to make sure you put things into the basket as you go by. And I have just one personal note before they begin the next piece, and that is just, I've been here now longer than I'd like to remember or think, but it does my heart really good when I see some of my former students come back and contribute in such meaningful ways. And Katrina, I have really appreciated you, not only as a student, but coming back and giving back in such a meaningful way to your school. And it just really shows the quality and caliber of the students that come from Spring Valley Academy. And so I just want to say thank you in a special way to her.
And Ms. Corina, thank you so much for all what you do for this ensemble, and here a token of appreciation for you. And by the way, Sarah, you have something else for you that I have prepared. Yeah.
The Concerto for Four Violins No. 1 by George Philip Telemann is a lively and spirited work that highlights the virtuosity of the violin. With its expressive largo introduction leading into dynamic allegro and adagio movements and concluding with a vibrant vivace, this concerto offers a delightful showcase of Telemann's inventive writing and brilliant interplay among the four violin solo.
give another round of applause. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure to work with you guys. And thank you, parents, for always being supportive and being here. That means a lot to us and all of those that are guests, visitors. Thank you for coming. This program is meaningless if we don't have audience. And the fact that you're here means a lot to us. I'm going to mention Abby. She needs to run out because a lot of students here, they have to do a lot of things at the same time. They're involved in everything. Thank you so much. She has to be in gymnastics. From violin, she's going to fly now. Okay, now let's have a word of prayer to finish. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the concert. Thank you for the music. Thank you for every member of this ensemble. We ask you, Lord, that you give us the rest of time that we have for Sabbath to meditate on you and have an awesome week, that all the students at SBA, they can know you better this year, and we can close this year with knowing, seeking more of you, and being more consecrated to you. Thank you, and in the name of Jesus I pray, amen. And I just want to say thanks to Chris Barber and Adelaide Reyes for stepping in and coming, and my worker Esther Claire for coming. Thank you so much. Everybody have a good night. Thank you very much.